Hey everybody, this is Miss Jones checking in with you again, and I'm crossing my fingers on this one, and I'm going to go on ahead and enter my second contest for Undiscoveredbeauty09, What's Your Flavor Contest. Now, I don't really eat ice cream ever, but what I do eat is sherbet, and I love sherbet. I love rainbow sherbet with the raspberry, the lime flavor, the orange flavor. I love it. Here in Chicago we have, and I don't know if they have other ones anywhere else because it's family owned, so it's called Rainbow Ice Cream. It's in the Beverly area here in Chicago. I really had a difficult time finding a picture, but this is the closest thing that I could find that kind of give you an idea. The only difference is I'll eat it on like a waffle cone. It comes with, like, pistachio ice cream, but I usually swap that out for the lime-flavored sherbet. And it's just stacked up on layers, and that's my favorite thing. So, what I will be doing is I'm going to use three colors, and they're going to be from these little sample things that I purchased a while ago on one of my videos, I think I showed you guys. But I'm going to be using this pink here, this orange right here, and this green right here. Besides that, I'll be using my Urban Decay for my primer, for my base or whatever. And what I'm also going to do is, on top of my Urban Decay, I'm going to use a white from my 130 palette to put over there before I begin to put on the colors. Besides that, this will be my Fantastic Lash, my mascara, and for me, I rarely use the liquid eyeliner, so I'll probably use, and I have to go find another one, but I'll be using this by Isidore for my liner, and that's about it. So I really hope that you guys enjoy. Also, I already have on something. I'm going to take off this eye makeup, but this is what I'll be using as usual, my CoverGirl Queen Collection for my foundation. So just want to add that in, and I really hope you guys enjoy it. So thanks, Undiscoveredbeauty09, for this contest, and wish me luck. Bye.
You feel deep down inside, yeah. Cause I'm trying to make you feel so right. Whenever your body's laying next to mine, gonna get loose. Let's take it through the roof. Cause you know that you're the truth. Girl, you're extra fine. Cause I'm trying to make you feel so right. Whenever your body's laying next to mine, take it through the roof. Cause you know that you're the truth. Girl, you're extra fine, yeah. Girl, your lips, your eyes, your hips, your thighs, it's so hypnotizing. This feeling inside of me is steadily rising. Cause girl, I know, baby girl, I know, your love trying to hold on to. Why don't you just let go and lose control? It's all on you. Feel so right. So whenever right, your body's laying next to mine, gonna get loose. Yeah. Let's take it through the roof. Cause you know that you're the truth. feel your body slaying next to mine. Don't you get loose, let's take it through the roof. Cause you know that you're the truth, girl, you're extra fine, yeah. So shout it, just relax your mind. Sit back and let's unwind. Promise it'll feel real good. Just let me massage your spine. Cause baby, there's no need to rush. You ain't got nowhere to go, take your time. And you'll see that by the end of our escapade, I'm making mine. I feel so right whenever your body's laying next to mine. Gonna take it through the roof, cause you know that you're the truth. Girl, you're extra fine. Cause I'm trying to make you feel so right. Ever, yeah.